that, so you really
have to. Come on, Ryan!
Sorry, I shouldn't have. Dr. Billy, it's time to ask you about the quarterback situation. Cardale Jones and JT Burt and the work that they put into. You would talk about that effort this summer.
Yeah, they're tremendous. And there's nothing like competition. There's obviously a heated competition for that spot. We made an intentional both play. How much, I don't know. I don't want to say we're going to play this because it's going to be at that moment who I think should be in the game. That's it. And greatly, very, very good leadership and very talented guys.
Mr. Miller, if you would just talk about what this whole transition Urban has been like for him getting ready for game and the season.
Yeah, he's had a very good last 5-6 days. I don't say bump the road. It's just his body was so good. It's like doing something. It's like taking a linebacker in the corner. And all they do is run. Because we do it, I think it's 5 miles a day that they actually run during practice. So his body's adjusted to it.
American Electric Power is a proud sponsor of Buckeyes Care.
Be a Buckeye who cares. Whether the Buckeyes are playing on the field, the court, or on the ice, American Electric Power has joined in supporting the Mid-Ohio Food Bank's Get Fresh campaign to put fresh foods in places where before they were hard to find. Go to midohiofoodbank.org/getfresh to adopt a food bank produce market and be a Buckeye who cares.
Rugged, ready to work, determined to get the job done. Sound familiar? Just like each player on a championship team, each Kubota RTV X-Series diesel utility vehicle is packed, full of ambition, built with the strongest frames and powered by proven Kubota diesel engines. There's no to-do list that a Kubota RTV isn't happy to help tackle. Visit your local Kubota dealer, including Evolution Ag in Delaware and Circleville, to register to win an OSU-branded Kubota RTV 500 utility vehicle. Kubota, proud sponsor of Ohio State Athletics.
Buckeye fans can enjoy their favorite award-winning food for every Buckeye home game at Roosters at the Shoe in the South Stadium stands. Not going to the game? Catch the Buckeyes and all the college game day action on the countless HDTVs at any Roosters location. With 17 Central Ohio locations, there's always one close by. Find your Roosters at roosterswings.com. Roosters is the official wing sponsor
one
of
minute.
Ohio State Athletics. Thank you, Roosters.
Shut up!
Ohio State playing at Virginia Tech this evening. We're talking about Braxton Miller, but the other receiving and H-back positions with the personnel situations you have going into this game tonight and with Noah Brown's entry, some guys that have shown that they have the ability to step up for this game and for the season tonight.
Well, we made a decision in the spring that Curtis Samuel move to H and be a hybrid guy, and it turned out that was the right decision to make. With Zeke, you know, he's too good. He has to play. He's one of our top five playmakers on the team, so he's got to get the ball in his hands. So he'll be very involved. Mike Thomas is a guy that's a veteran. And then,
10, 9, 8,
on the defensive line.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.